This photo spread on social media, but no one knows its true story in 2008. The breeder of this huge dog treated him badly and then threw him into a shelter to kill him because he had become too large and difficult to handle. Fortunately, a shelter worker took him in and saved his life. DNA testing showed 87.5% gray wolf, 8.6% Siberian Husky, and 3.9% German Shepherd.